Well, what do you know? Ryan Cooper made it out today. And whoa! Have you seen his Lambo? That thing packs a 6.5-liter version of their V12. He is about to really lay down a law today, folks. The amount of power out there should be flat out illegal. So what do you think of that car's intimidation factor?
Don't just sit there. Come on. There's the start. This is it. The race is on. Look at him go. Here comes, here comes. Oh, and bam, it's on.
these guys, people. These drivers are gonna get some business done, people. So get ready to make some money for them.
Just blazing in the last couple of times. He's got a lot of the other teams talking in that notebook.
concludes the box cut team, which means Big Nate Denver's watching, and Cooper keeps on winning. I'm thinking, we're going in. Is this on? Is there everybody working in here? What am I supposed to say now? Okay, this is it. We're about ready to start these next guys. So come on. You know this action is about to get crazy. Everybody get ready to put your hands together out there. Record today.
Hey, oh yeah, I knew it was gonna happen. The Speed King himself is challenging Ryan Cooper. They're gonna settle who's faster once and for all, folks. This is gonna be good.
Yeah.
Perhaps we might be watching a changing of the guard coming down. Big Nate's doing all he can, but Ryan Cooper...
Just bringing us down, level ball. You got everybody laughing. It looks to me like you don't get out.